In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Studios set, the set number 1363, the Stunt Go-Kart from LEGO Studios. And the set is one minifigure and 25 pieces. It was released in 2001. And what you see is what you get. This is a set which could be released as a polybag in modern days. And it looks very fast. We get the seats there, where it's a place where you can place the driver. And we also get some flames which are coming out of the thrusters. And now let's check out the driver, who has the Rock Raider Spark face there. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content. Check out my playlist for more LEGO Studios videos, as well as for my website for the gallery of this set and more LEGO stuff. And here's the figure without the helmet and the instruction. Don't have the box for the set intact anymore. So yeah, there's the other sets, and yeah, it's a very fun and easy build. And if you like race cars and vehicles like this, this is definitely a nice addition to have, even for the pieces. And it's a nice gateway to LEGO Studios if you want to collect them. And this is set number 1363, this is Stunt Go-Kart. I definitely recommend you to get this set if you don't have it yet. I think you should definitely check it out, even if it's just for the pieces.